archives. This must be where Arland shuffles the council papers. He's not here. I should look around. Supplies. But not enough to arm and feed even the smallest army.
Thank you, Audun. I will leave with peace at once.
Of course. A4, isn't it? What brings you to our archives?
I've come to ask about these Christian texts. Lufina tells me the Red Hand is stealing them.
And destroying them? I fear they will attack these archives next. The Abbess here has offered to bring the texts somewhere safe. She's been working diligently on this matter.
You flatter me, Lord. I only wish to help.
Abbess Ingeborg. This is A4, our honor guest from the south. A4 has offered to help rid Jorvik of the Red Hand.
How can I help?
You say you're keeping the texts safe. Where?
Forgive me, A4, but as an outsider, I do not understand your stake in this. For that, I am reluctant to trust you. The texts are safest with me. I will do what I must to guard them from the Red Hand.
I admire your resolve. But unless the Red Hand is dismantled, they will continue to harm those in possession of these texts. The Red Hand seems to know where to look for these texts. It may be someone is guiding them. What can you tell me? You know something else. That much is clear.
The Abbess has her suspicions.
As much as it pains me to say, I suspect something foul at the rectory. I have heard whispering, collusion, and the bishop. He has been sneaking around the rectory, often visiting the priests in the cover of night.
Time I pay these men of faith a visit.
The rectory is on the road to the minster. I should look for the bishop there.
I have the Yuletide feast to prepare for as well. Do drop by for the festivities, A4. Have a drink or two.
Edward ist der Gladrabu.
Here's the rectory. The abbess said she suspected secrecy among the priests. It seems quiet. Where is everyone? It must be blocked from the other side.
fermala le contrazioni. Monteriat in montes to perform.
Enough.
Leave me be, please!
What has you doused in sweat and trembling so?
The Red Hand. They're everywhere. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Looks as though everyone else has fled this place. So why are you still here?
Waiting for the Bishop. One of our brothers said he would return soon. That's all I know, I swear it!
Where's this other priest?
He's locked himself in. That house, just there.
Venite adoremus et ad talent.
Jammed. Someone is hiding in there. Doubt he'll come out. I'll have to find a way in.
No! Stay away from me! Stay back!
Musky. Been here long, priest?
Just who do you think you are, trespassing like this? This is my property you've destroyed.
First your property, next your arm. And if you think I will stop there, you're mistaken.
What do you want from me?
I'm looking for the bishop. Where is he?
Gone to his quarters. Said he would return once he finished tending to a private matter. But that was some time ago.
Show me there.
What do you mean to do with him?
Now.
Lord, forgive me.
Facit Dominus Noster Sapiens Lugus, vide collecta supra in terra atheres, et locustus est ad eum et precipit rex somnium. Perabit tuorum, si ergo tu bene mihi non timent.
The bishop's quarters? What is that burning smell?
The bishop! No, I can't look! Oh, dear lord!
Ugh, the stench. He looks like searcher shit. A charred letter beneath the body. He must have tried to hide it before he died. Someone knew the bishop was conflicted and killed him before he could say a word. It's a confession. The bishop played a part in destroying these texts against his own will. The rest of the letters burned, but makes mention of the minster and the abbess. Is that where she's been keeping these texts?
Look around. Search every room. They're around here somewhere.
It's them! It's the Red Hand! Oh, Lord, have mercy!
Quiet.
This place is...
The Red Hand. I need to leave.
We will burn that spinner just like the others.
No nodding off now. me, Bright! No! Go!
The Firebrand's plan.
You're dead! I will kill you!
Sent the Red Hand after me. I must be closing in. It is time I head to the Minster. The Athos knows more than she's letting on.
They must have secured the Minster.
Priest, go now.
Blasphemy! Stop this at once!
Something troubling you, Father?
Abbess, look. They are burning all of these passages. Why are you not stopping this?
Because I ordered them to.
What?
The vellum that burned before you are covered in lies. So long as they exist, you cannot hope to see the world the way it truly is.
Lies? Abbess, what has happened to you? We are God's children all. Do not renounce him like this. Please, I beg of you. You can still repent. God will forgive you. You know he will.
Your mind has been poisoned, but worry not. We have the antidote. We will set a new example to which all may aspire.
You're mad! You won't get away with this! I won't let you!
There is no one to tell. No one who will hear your cries. If you cannot bear to watch them burn, then you should burn with them. I want it all destroyed! Every text, every passage, every scribbled piece of paper, everything. It is time to end this.
Yes, Firebrand.
The Abbess is the Firebrand. She'll kill whoever stands in her way. Time I get between her and her next victim.
Firebrand.
This fire that burns inside, I've always had it. A longing to do something grand and important. But that door was always shut to me. My methods deemed too severe. I was cast out, shunned, scorned. But the Order, they took notice of me. Saw that it was courage that drove me. Courage to change the world for the better. They reopened that door.
And you used your chance to destroy a way of life you did not support.
We have seen time and time again what happens when people are left to interpret for themselves. Knowledge must be controlled. Only then can the message be widely understood. The day where there is but one truth draws nearer. One truth, that is what the Order offers.
This one sought to spark a new flame, but did so with a heavy hand. Not a teacher's tongue. This cleansing of yours ends here.
My work is incomplete, but not inconsequential. There are others who carry on. For one of the four is us.
Why did you say that? What does it mean?
Now I go. A flame that grows bright and burns ever more, ever light.
To Helheim, where cold and crueler fires await. I should return to Lufina. She'll want to know about Eivor's involvement.
What news do you bring?
The firebrand's flame burns no longer. It was Jorvik's Apis, Inkibok.
Gods, I would never have suspected. Does the Order's reach know no bounds?
None. And it is often those we least expect who carry out their ambitions. The Apis sought to destroy all Christian texts in the city, rid Jorvik of their ideals. She did utter a phrase that perked my ears. One of the four is ours.
Four? But there are only three targets in Jorvik. Could there be something we're missing?
Damn Picts! Not only do they hold the north, but those lawless chits have free roam in our lands as well.
Yours said our spies are on the ground.
Under the ground. Only one of them has returned, bone-beaten and bloodied. The Howling Mother take them.
Lorvina, a moment of your time. And Hjor, if he's about.
I will be with you shortly.
Two more left to hunt.
The disputes coming out of the docks lately have been deafening. Head there and dig around. Something is bound to turn up.